achieved with CryEngine 3.
Hello and welcome to another episode of Delta's Dementia. We're continuing our playthrough of Crisis 2 Maximum Edition today. And I do believe... Sorry, just one moment here. I do believe this is actually episode 12, but I'm not 100% sure. Just double check. Okay, yes, this is episode 12. So... just finished getting things set up here, started little sooner than I should have, but okay, get underway here.
not where I wanted to go.
Thank you. Jesus.
Time to stay and fight, man. You gotta get back in there. But make sure you tool up before you...
Tactical options available.
They're right on you! got that one.
Alcatraz, the spore is reacting. It's a protective system. We need to look for cyborg cabling in the wall. French government leaders.
Hey, dead man. Some trip, huh? Thought I'd gone? Well, I thought so too. Remember me. But the suit, man. Hargreave was right. The suit changes all the rules. They got inside me. The Seth, they got inside. I had to break the link to the suit, or lose control for good. And you. You were there, in front of me, dying in front of me. Man, I had to take the chance, give you the chance to finish what I started. It was our only hope. Look at that. Not just New York, not just Lingshan. See? The Sept have been around forever, man. And they built everywhere. Everywhere.
Idea what all that screen flickering is about, but it's really annoying.
Just yet. We gotta go back. Back where we're needed.
Am I reaching the Force Recon Marine just recovered in Central Park? Beware of Jacob Hargreaves' nanoshell? Wait. I'm adjusting the feed. Allow me to introduce myself. Karl Ernst Asch, at your service. And you are?
They call me Prophet.
Guess that was the end of the game. Yay. So, I will end the stream here. Thank you for watching. And I'll be back soon with Crisis 3. Thanks for watching. See you around. Cheers.